Hey, killer.
What?
Hey, it's cool. Your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
Haven't you been watching the news?
Once again, our top story tonight, Malcolm Corley, owner of Corley Motors, was found dead at a rest stop just outside the town of Melonweed. Apparently, the benevolent patriarch and CEO was viciously beaten about the head and neck, savagely and without mercy. Police have arrested a notorious outlaw biker gang known as the Polecats.
No.
With the exception of their leader, who is still at large. Roadblocks have been set up along Highway 9 in an effort to apprehend this dangerous and violent criminal.
We've been set up. Roadblocks suck. I shouldn't have left the gang there.
Hey, I don't want to hear anything about it. You ain't making me an accessory after the fact. Just lay low, man.
Members of the Polecat gang are in custody, but their leader remains at large. Authorities have issued an all-points bulletin.
They got the Polecats.
Latest reports suggest that the leader of the Polecats may have had an accomplice, a young mechanic.
Maureen.
The two are being sought by authorities for questioning in connection with the violent death of motorcycle magnate Malcolm Corley. Asked about the imminent shareholders meeting, Corley Motors Vice President Adrian Ripberger made the following statement.
We cannot in good conscience go forward with the shareholders meeting until the perpetrators of this misdeed have been brought to justice.
He's up to something. He wants us dead before the meeting starts.
Authorities are still seeking the leader of the Polecats and his accomplice, both thought to be armed and dangerous. Authorities are still seeking the leader of the Polecats and his accomplice, both thought to be armed and dangerous.